Hi, Dad.
Hi, sweetie.
I'm bisexual, or queer, I guess they say now. I'm in love with a woman, and I am marrying her tonight. Just wanted you to know that, officially. I am not a stranger to
the dark. Your mom and I, we don't. That is the last thing we want for you.
Are you not ashamed at all?
No. You got enough shame for both of us.
No. No more from you. I know that there's a place for us, for we are
glorious. I think she feels like she can't even show her face in town. She doesn't know what to tell people.
I'm gay. I want to say that I'm a proud gay man, but I don't think I'm there yet. But I am. A gay man.
They don't deserve it. They can't be saved.
I came around.
Whatever bullshit expectations that you left behind, you know, you're free here, Shelby, and if you're not taking advantage of that, then I don't know what the fuck to tell you.
This is brave, this is bruised, this is who I'm meant to be, this is me.
You don't have to do this. Just, I know I'm not easy. I'm not what the fuck is it.